On the 25th anniversary since the fall of communism, thousands in Czech Republic's capital Prague protest President Milos Zeman.